Hey guys, it's me, Steve, or Silver Bullet, once again, and we're gonna play another quick draft of Dominaria, and we're just gonna play using our gems, and let's just get started. Let's see what we get. Okay, first pick, okay, this is actually one of my favorite fun cards to play during Dominaria draft. There was a draft I did in Alabang Town Center where I or ATC, I actually got two of these, and I drafted the red green aggressive deck. Maybe we can get the same deck here in Arena. Other considerable mentions are Goblin Barrage. Probably this is the better pick, but this is a lot of upside. Probably anything else? Sorcerer's Wand? No. Academy Drake if you're into flyers, though. It's definitely between these two red cards. Rona? Is this good? We're not too deep into Historic yet, so let's just take it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. And Flame of Kald. Else we have another Rona. Okay. Divination maybe. I don't know. Actually, I like Divination here. Nothing screams out, not even called a cavalry. I don't think we're gonna be a Flame of Kell deck. We don't have much burn spells yet. I don't think we're gonna be a Judge Sentinel deck. A black red midrange. Let's just take Divination. Okay, we have Tetsuko, Umezawa, Zalfin Void. There's a land anywhere else. Do you want to take Tetsuko? I don't think so. We're not really committed to blue yet. We can still get a ramp thing going. Yeah, let's take land anywhere else. I like green. Okay, guess you can take either Halar, the Fire Fletcher, or Warcry Phoenix. It's a good aggressive threat. Don't think I'll be playing this. Yeah, let's take Clark. Okay, we have Blink of an Eye, Fire Elemental, Wild Onslaught. Do you take Wild Onslaught? I think that's our pick. Yeah, Wild Onslaught it is. Ooh, and one of my favorites, Storm Elemental. Thorn Elemental it is. Anything else to consider? Maybe Ancient Animus? Yeah, let's take Thorn Elemental. Too hard to pass it up. I guess you take Llanowar Scout? Not really wizard, so well, let's just take the Voltaic Servant. Primordial Worm, sure. Let's get a Growth from the Ashes at some point. Arbor Armament. Fire Elemental, okay. Yeah, some fillers. I don't think we'll be playing more than Mel. Gaius Protector. Okay. Second pack. We have Llanowar Elves. Also have Gideon's Approach. Cast down. This is good. Over Llanowar Elves? I don't know. It has the potential to be good. Is it all equipment? If you get a Valduk at some point. Yeah. But is this better than Llanowar Elves or even Kaldan Overseer? Well, let's take it. Let's take it. Okay, anything else? Looks like Shivan Fire is the clear winner. It leading to all these white cards, so yeah. Shivan Fire it is. Okay, we can take Warcry Phoenix, but I think I'll take Sapperling Migration. Or Yavimai Sappered. I think Sappered is the strong card. You can always wheel maybe one of these. But Sappered is really good with this for Bear's Blade. Yeah. Okay, we can take a Spider or Memorial. I like at least one Spider in my deck. I guess you can take the Chronicler. They're gonna be playing the Divination now. It's really nothing. But just in case you get Valduk, I'll take the short sword. I'm just to fill up the curve, I guess. Not too excited. I guess Champion of the Flame is something. Just take Spirit of Spectre. Yeah, let's take this. Yeah, sure, why not? Urban Strike. And let's see what you get for our third and final pack. We get the two-headed giant. I think it's a good reward. Anything else you would like? I'll be Slimefoot, but yeah. Two-headed giant it is. And, ooh, okay. It's either Champion of the Flame or Gren, the Lonely King. I think I like Champion of the Flame here. That we can actually bring Short Sword into the mix. Remove the Fire Elemental. Just take Kavu. Sappered seems nice. Gorger. Okay. Anything else? Do you want this? We already have enough six drops or big drops, so yeah. Just take it. I think we're gonna pay it. Ancient Animus, sure. Gross and Druid, okay. Smoothis. Pierce the Sky, sure. Llanowar Envoy, which I don't think we're gonna play. Primeval's Glorious Rebirth, yeah, why not? It's rare. two. And a broken bind. Okay. Alright, alright. So we're gonna do a 9-8. Think anything else? You think you could have gotten something else from the draft? We still want this line over Scott. And King. Probably we could put a Land War Envoy instead. Yeah, you have a ton of two drops. Yeah, why not? Let's try it like that. And click card or exile zone to browse its contents. Okay. So that tells a resource, so choose and spend it. And then one life counts the same as winning a 20 life. Luck heart rises. Okay. Okay, we got a slow hand. I gotta complain. Okay, mountain, go. Oh, we'll definitely get there at some point. Okay, Knight of New Benalia. Two-headed giant. Okay. Forest, go. Swing in for three. And dabbing it. Trapper, it's not looking good. Oh, this hand is so slow. Keep taking six. Ooh, wow. And they're curving out real nice with their Boros aggro. We'll try to stabilize here. I'm not too confident about it, but we'll try. Okay, historic spell, tap and swing for 8, bringing us all the way down to 3. I think that does it, basically. Okay. Oh, all we can do is really cast our spells and hope there's nothing. Any removal spell or historic spell will just do it. Bowen's thinking about it. He's attacking. Why don't we block twice? Let's see how it goes. Does he have Gideon's Reproach here? I'm gonna think he does. Servant Strike. Okay. Oh, that takes care of our Bala. Okay, all we can do is just cast and cast. Hopefully we get a 2 drop at some point, or next turn if we get to untap. Well, I was thinking about it again. Okay, I think it does it. Good game, good game. Well, that didn't start out really good. And really don't think we should mulligan that. But yeah, let's keep on, let's keep on. Drag a spell over the battlefield, the lands that will be tapped to cast it become highlighted. And this is one of my favorites. Requiring copies of a card beyond your fourth. See closer to opening the vault, which contains a mythic wild card, two rare wild cards, and three uncommon wild cards. True, 60 card decks typically have 23 to 7 lands, depending on average spell cost and deck plan. The auto land tool adds 24. Okay, almost a minute in, still no opponent. Complete through 3 of your turns, not seeing the time refuse, you get 45 second extension for a future turn. A minute in. Express yourself to your opponent and emotes by clicking your avatar. Creatures can attack your opponent or their planeswalkers. Then you click a creature to attack it. Click the planeswalker or the opponent to decide what to attack. What? Did we just get a victory? Is it a bug? Is it a bug? I think it's a bug. We were basically a minute 30 in and we didn't get an opponent. Is that how it's designed to be? Well, I guess we'll wait and see if it happens again, which, okay, isn't. We now have this opponent Lion Bow, or Lion Bow. This is really strange. I'll take it. Your opponent mulligans. Okay, I'll definitely take this. You just need a red source. Once such an island passes the turn, I'll start a little forest and land over elves and passing the turn ourselves. Okay, we would love to get a red mana source. Vidalia and Arcanist. Okay, another forest. And we have Short Sword. I guess we can equip it. Just pass the turn. Would love red source any day now. Okay, Voltaic Servant. Pair of 1/3s on our opponent's side. Okay. Just in the time of Nick. Okay, we have Champion of the Flame. And we are going to re-equip a short sword, making our Champion of the Flame really big. Oh, it's playing three colors. I mean, interesting. Divination? Deep Freeze. Okay. Deep Freeze see this. Okay, ancient animus, sure. Let's just cast another champion of the flame. And once again, re-equip the short sword to the other champion of the flame. And pass the turn. Island. Okay. Wonder which color your they're splashing on. Come on, Nagu. You have a my sapper. Okay, it's fine. Attacking with our big champion of the flame. Take a 4, pass 2. Okay, Cloud Beauty Sphinx. It's fine. Just use some ancient animus. Just use it now. Save some timer points. Okay, what do we get? Cruising Druid. I think I'm gonna save that. Let's just swing. So the biggest thing on the board, our champion of the flame, short sword. Okay, he also has our favorite card. What do you know? Let's see what he targets. I'm gonna guess he's gonna target. Okay. He targets our man. It's interesting. Did he target our short sword? I don't think he did. Okay, let's just cast Dinosaur Envoy. And our champion of the flame is still the biggest threat on the board. He's playing 4 colors. What the? Does he have a girl from the ashes, I guess? This is quite ambitious. Is it Joda? It's the only logical thing. Big Goblin Barrage? Sure. Okay, our opponent's out of cards. Also has 2-headed giant. Okay, this is kind of conglomerate of sorts. Okay, mountain. Couldn't play 2-headed giant, and then let's re-equip our short sword to our Llanowar Envoy, and just swing with Llanowar Envoy. Last turn. Okay, cold water snapper. Sure. Okay, that's gonna be the last trigger from that. Now let's re-equip the short sword once again to the two-hit giant this time. And let's see if our opponent will actually double block. A dream scenario is to actually get a double strike. Ooh, cool. Okay. So I'm guessing it got double strike? Sure. Jump block. That was cool, seeing those coins. Another deep freeze. Our own haphazard bombardment's gonna have a field day here. Okay, forest. Still can cast it to the giants. Okay, what are we gonna do here? We can only one damage would push through, which isn't exciting. So we're just gonna go ahead and cast this Grozen Druid. Hopefully that helps us in this predicament. Then let's re-equip this short sword. Let's give it to let's give it to the Landlord Envy. Let's re-equip it there. And pass turn. And then next turn, okay, I was hoping he didn't get to Gasta, but apparently he did. But in this case, plans change. We just need to, okay. Hello. We're going to cast Shivan Firewood Kicker to deal with this two-headed giant. Pass the turn. Okay, that works. Yeah, we buy a sapper. The cold water snapper. Sure. Okay, so he's gonna block our three biggest things, but okay, Gorger. Okay, so if we re-equip this to a two drop, I mean to a one power creature, I think it should do it. Since we equip it to a sapling. So he's gonna block 1, 2, 3, and yeah, that should do it. He's gonna block that, obviously. And block that. Okay. And block that. Okay. Before damage pushes through, we got the GG. Okay. Let's push on.
This is a new score. Well, our opponent does go first. I think I'm keeping this. Planes.
Go. Okay, rewarded.
Okay, forest. Go. I don't think we're gonna be using a Shivan Fire and turn one. Island. Into Mesa, Unicorn. Okay, that's fine. Mountain, go. Just in case he casts Dub or something. Arcane Flight. Divination, sure. Draws 2, then swings for 2 and gains 2 life, that's fine. Okay, bringing down Frozen Druid. Island for our opponent. Descent of Spirit. Okay. Forest into Rampaging Cyclops. Okay, Dub it is, sure. Let's just cast the Sapper. Sure, call the cavalry. Okay, just chop block. Faster. Okay, get to Chronicler. Okay. Still in the mountain for that though. Let's try to get him in a blowout. Let's see what happens. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna cast Wild Onslaught and also Arbor Armament. And let's see what happens. Hopefully her opponent taps out. And she doesn't. Okay, let's go for Wild Onslaught. Arbor Armament. Does he go for a Syncopate here? Blink of an Eye, sure. That's me think that he doesn't have a historic spell. Let's go for it. She discards any bolus crutches. Sure, that's fine, that's a big win. Fine. You just take that? Okay, let's see. So you draw a forest. Play Llanowar, Elves, and Cyclops. Ambassador. Defreeze. This is jump block here. Oh, he was attacking that too. Okay, my bad. They're losing anyway, so. Oh well, good games, I guess. You can bounce back. Okay, come on. You have two sappers and the land, so. Okay. Things are looking a bit up. Still need to draw a forest. Definitely draw a forest some point, maybe. Look, turn 3, turn 4, you have my sapperids are good. Okay, champion of the flame. I think you just need to get rid of that ASAP. So thing can get out of hand. Champion, sure. Okay, frenzied rage, I was afraid of that. Forest? Okay. Sappered. Go. Cyclops? Sure. Okay, that's good. Get to reserve this haphazard bombardment for something else. So let's cast Shivan Fire Kicker. Targeting the champion of the flame. This pass. Chain Whirler. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's just cast it now. Okay, let's target 1, 2, 3, 4. And no, we're not attacking fast a turn. End step. Okay, destroys the planes. Was hoping it would get one of those creatures. Aether Glider. Now let's just double block the Cyclops, so it just gets to kill one. Okay, okay.
hurt Mark anyway, so it's gonna swing. Come on, Chain Whirler. Come on.
I don't think he doesn't have any white mana sources now, so Friends of Rage. Okay, that's scary.
Let's just go for the one with the best upside. So we can swing with Thorn Elemental. Then let's see. If the game ends, then I'm fine with that. Okay, so we're gonna do a double block on Chain Whirler. And we do have a lot of outs. Our outs are the Arbor Armament, any of our equipment. And of course, he grew the forest. Well, that's it, boys and girls. You did try. It's a quick video. Even as all these, okay. Well. Short video, but yeah, good practice. Let's see what you get. It's a rare wild card.
Rare wild card?
There it goes, reincarnated. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it. Thanks so much for tuning in. Just like and like my video, subscribe to my channel, and it's been great. Once again, this is Silver Bullet. Peace, guys.